something I've been sharing across this tour that is very important to me. This is something that I feel is hurting our youth, even killing our youth. We have a stigmatization in our society today. We must speak openly and honestly about depression, anxiety, and a therapist. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago, sitting in a seat with a therapist. This does not make me broken, this does not make me weak, and it's not something I am ashamed of. There are people here tonight who are depressed or have anxiety. Do not hold it into yourself. Talk to your friends, talk to your family. If it's available to you, go see a therapist. There's light up ahead. It gets better. I know the numbness, I know the grayness. Your life is always worth living. Always. Never take it from us. Never, never, never take it from us. The curtains call us to last of all. When the lights fade out, all the sinners crawl. So many